14.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ द गिवन टर्म्स दे हैव गिवन यू टू टर्म्स थ्री टर्म्स और फोर टर्म्स यू आर सपोज टू गिव द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ ऑल दोस टर्म्स ओके फर्स्ट यू आर सपोज टू कैरी आउट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ ईच टर्म दैट इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव 12 एक्स राइट वी हैव 12x what is the factor of 12x 2 2 is 4 3 is 12 into x 12 can be written like this 2 2 is 4 4 3 is 12 into x please give the numerical factors only in prime factors don't give 2 6 6 is not the prime factor clear so you are supposed to give only the prime factors And x, if it is x square, so it will be written as x into x. Okay? Here it is only x. So you will write only x. And what is the factor of 36? 2, 2 is a 4, 2, 2 is a 4, 4, 2 is a 8, 4, 2 is a 8, 8, 2 is a 16. Can we go further? 4 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16 to the 32. But now we can't go further. So, what I will do? I will take the prime factors of 36. Instead of writing like this, I will take in rough prime factors of 36, 2 18s are, 2 9s are, 3 3s are, and 3 1s are. If not possible, you will do like this. Okay. Whatever you get here, you will write here. 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Understood? Now the question says, give the common factor between these two. So we will write therefore, common factor is equal to, what is the common factor? 2 and 2. This 2 and this 2. What 3 and 1 3? No x. It will be taken away. So what is the common factor? 2 2 is a 4. 2, 2 and 3 which is nothing but 2, 2 is a 4, 3 is a 12 12 is the common factor clear? Easy sir? Second is 2y and 22xy again we have first is 2y Factors of 2y, 2 is already a prime factor, so 2 into y I can write. And factors of 22xy, then I write 2 into 11. 11 is also prime number and 2 is also prime number. 2 11s are 22 into x into y. What is the common factor? 2 2 and y y. So, therefore, common factor is equal to
2y.
2 Is it? Third, 14 PQ, 28 P square Q square. Again, we have 14 PQ. I can write 2 into 7. 7 is also one prime number and 2 is also prime number. So 2 7 is 14 into C into Q and 28 T square Q square. Factors of 28 is 2 into 2. 2 2 is 4. 4 7 is 28 T into P into Q into Q. 2 2 7 7 is T. Q Q. So therefore common factors is equal to 2 into 7 into P into Q which is nothing but 2 7 is 14 PQ. Are you all getting?
Yes.
Yes. Fourth number. 2x 3x square 4. We have first is 2x, 2x can be written as 2 into x, then we have 3x square, which can be written as 3 into x into x, and last we have 2 into 2. Now see, 2 we have here, but we don't have here. We are supposed to find only the common factors between these three. There is no common factor. Here we are having x, but here we don't have. Here we are having 3, but like the rest 2 we don't have. But there is always one which is common in all the numbers, right? So we will write, therefore common factor is equal to 1. If there is no common factor, you will write 1. Understood? Fifth number, 6abc, 24ab square, 12a square b. We have 6abc, which can be written as 2, 3 into a into b into c. Please, this must be common, this must be prime numbers only. Okay. 24ab square. 24 can be written as 2, 2 is a 4, 4 2 is a 8, and 8 3 is a 24. Right? 2, 2 is a 4, 2 is a 8, 3 is a 24. Into A, into B, into B. If you don't know how to do the common factors, you can do like this also. Okay? Do it in the and write down over here. And 12 can be written as 12 a square, b can be written as 2, 2 is a 4, 3 is a 12. Into a, into a, into b. Power numbers 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, a, b, b, and b. Therefore, common factor is equal to 2, 3 is a
6.
A, B, A, B, only A, B, 6, A, B, we don't have here C and here also, we don't have C, understood? Sixth number, 16x cube minus 4x square and 32x, right? 16 can be written as 16x cube can be written as 2, 2 is a 4, 2 is a 8, 2 is a 16 into x into x into x. Okay? Minus 4x square can be written as minus 1 into 2 into 2 into x into x. Okay?
Minus 2
माइनस टू लगे ना चलो भाई कॉमन कर रहा हूँ प्रॉब्लम थी जस इतना क्लियर 32 एंड 32 एक्स विच इज 2 टू द 4 टू द 8 टू द 16 टू द 32 2 टू द 4 टू द 8 टू द 16 टू द 32 32 इनटू एक्स 2 टू 2 टू 2 टू 1 1 1 सो देयरफॉर common factor is equal to 4x. Clear? 7, 8. Can you do?
Yes.
Two sums. Can you do?
Yes.
Right. Okay, rest 7 and 8 will be your homework. Question number 2 now. Factorize the following expression. Factorize the following expression. We have learnt two methods yesterday, right? Kai kai hati be method? Ek to common factors, right? Method of common number and the regrouping method, right? So, first equation, if it is done with the common number, okay, common factor, then we can do that way, or else by regrouping, okay? So, first question is 7x minus 42. This 7x, I will separate it, 7 into x minus 7 into 2, 7 2 is 14, 14 3 is 42. Okay, I can write like this. Now from this, what is the common number?
7.
So I will take it out. 7. What lies inside? X minus 6. Two threes are
6.
Answer. Understood?
Yes.
We are factorizing the number. This is how we factorize two terms. Understood or not? Second number. 6p minus 12q. Can I write without doing this step? You can see 6. In 12 also there is one 6.
Yes.
So can I take out directly 6 outside?
Yes.
Inside I will have 3 minus 2q. Why 2q? Because 6 into 2 will be 12. No? So 6 carried out outside. No home term. एक और एक है, two three जा, into p minus two two जा four three जा twelve into q. Now what is common?
Two three.
Check out. Two into three. What left inside?
D
minus two q. Which is nothing but 6 into b minus 2q. Now?
D.
Third one. 7 a square plus 14a. 14a. 7 can be written as 7 into a plus 2 into 7 into a. Common are 7 and A. 7 and A. Taking out, it will give me 7 A. Left is A plus 2. Only 2. A plus 2. Now, if you want to check in examination, because in examination you can't ask anyone, how to check your answer? Do the distributive method. Okay? 7
A
into A will give me 7 A square. 7 2 is 14 A. If you are getting that answer, your answer is correct.
Okay?
Sir, I will have a question. I will have a question. I will have a question. I question. Minus 16 Z. Minus 16z plus 20z cube. Again, minus 1 into 2 into 2, 4 to 2 goes up, 4 goes up, 8 goes up, 16 plus 2 goes up, 4, 4, 4, 5 is 20 into z into z into z. What is the common? 2 and 2, 2 and 2, z no. Only 4 common. So what will be left inside? Minus into 4. Right? 2 goes up 4. With the minus sign. So minus 4 plus 5z cube. This will be your answer. Are you all clear? No. I have made one mistake again. Here we are having z also. Into z. So here we will take z out. So we will left with the
Z square.
Please see the answer back side. Thanks. Every time for sure public will be making the error. Fifth one. 20 L square M.
Sir, correct.
Plus 30 A into L into M. 20 can be written as 2 2s are 4, 5s are 20 into L into M plus 2 2s are 4,
2 into 3 into 7,
2 into 3 into 5, 2 into 3 into 5 into A into L into M. If you don't know, please go like this. 2 15s are 3 5s are 5 1s are, and then write. Only to write as I am writing. You are free to do the calculation. Okay? 2, 2, 5, 5, L and L, M and M. So 2 5s are 10, and L M outside. What left inside is 2 L plus 3 A. Only 3 A. Please verify the answer.
Correct.
Yes. Okay. Can I have this?
Yes.
Sixth one. 5x square y minus 15xy square. 5 can be written as only 5 because it is a prime number. X into y minus 3 5s are will be 15 into x into y
into
y. 5 and 5 are common from both x, x and y common. So 5xy is common. What left is x minus 3y. Understood? Seventh number. Last three will be your homework, so be careful. See properly. 10a square minus 15b square plus 20c square. 10 can be written as 2 into 5, a into a. Minus 3 5s are 15, b into b plus 2 2s are 4, 5s are 20 into c into c. 2 not common, 5 common, 1 1 1. A not common, B not common, C not common. So only 5 will be outside. 2 a square minus 3 b square plus 4 c square. Please verify. Is it right?